Welcome back, guys. We are continuing on with this Ultimate General American Revolution campaign. And as they retreated after the last battle, they've retreated into Falmouth and took that back off us. So we're going to need to go and retake that again. They don't seem to be moving out of the forts at the moment, but they might do once they've replenished a bit. But our main problem at the moment is provisions, and I've built all of the agriculture production that I can, so I don't really know what else I can do apart from potentially build this infrastructure, but I don't know if that affects this agriculture or if it's just the buildings, because it just says buildings efficiency. So I don't think it's actually going to make any difference, but I'll try it anyway. Now, in case you were wondering, I built this ship. It costs 5,500 to build, plus the textiles and the wood. And I went to sell it, thinking that I might make a profit. And it sells for 3,000, so almost half of the amount of money that it's spent to build. And it seems that way for everything, really. So I don't think it's worth building to sell. I think you should only really build to use and then sell stuff that you capture. I think that's probably the best way to go. So we're doing okay with the finances. With the army size that I've got, I'm basically just about breaking even. I think I'm just over what I need to break even. So we're probably losing about 500, maybe, per day, which isn't a massive amount. I think it's per day anyway. It might be per 3 days or per week. I don't actually know when this refreshes. But anyway, I think we should go up and take Falmouth and start working our way up. I'm just going to work up the coastline, then take whatever that says and Madnagook. These are some weird-ass names. And then we can work our way over to Quebec. I think that's the plan. I might take these forts along the way. Okay. So these are all out of provisions, basically. But there's nothing I can do about it. So, you can't buy provisions as far as I'm aware. Nope. Nope, so I'm basically provision blocked at the moment. So I'm just going to have to move out with what I've got. See how far we get. Unfortunately, I can't quite select everybody, which is rather annoying. So they've taken it with 80 men. What have I got here? I've got some infantry here. Let's just go and take it. Oh, this isn't good. Arnold's getting attacked. Go on, guys, just shoot them. Okay, horses are down. Completely forgot I was meant to leave an infantry division to protect Portsmouth. Apparently, they've got no one in Fort George. Right, this isn't good. We've got the cannons at the front. Let's see if we can bring them back here. There we go. Infantry at the front. Hopefully, these aren't too far behind. So it's not the cleanest setup, and it looks like the cannons might be at the front. Let's have a look. So where are we looking? Ah, good. Infantry is at the front. Okay, it's going to take a while before we get everybody in position. It is going to take a long while, so this might not be too nice. I might actually retreat back to here. And then I may as well push these up. And then they'll meet somewhere in the middle. Something along those lines. Be nice if I could detach skirmishers to delay the enemy like you can in Civil War. Sadly not. Right. Might be worth just leaving a couple of infantry back then. Yeah, I should really try and clean this up now. I think that's as good as I'm going to get at the moment. This is a bit annoying. Right, looks like I missed one of the cannons. Well, not too bad. Let's see if we can chase down this cannon. Don't particularly want to get shot by my own cannons, so I'm going to chase down the further one. Didn't quite manage to finish him off, but did quite a bit of damage to him. Okay, sorted. Not amazing, but 3-1. Wonder how we're doing for ammo. Not too bad still. That's bloody typical. I knew they'd take that if I didn't man it, and unfortunately, I didn't notice, but after the last fight, he stopped moving. Quite frustrating. So it's more than likely they're just going to retreat. But we may as well move into position just in case. Yeah, as expected. There might be some cannons to capture. Don't think I'll bother. This is an awkward mess here. Well, I think they're probably just going to sit in the fort and not actually approach us. which is going to make moving all these rather annoying. Oh no, they are coming out for me. Thank you very much. Well, they'll regret coming out. Oh dear. It's like Pickett's charge. So we didn't exactly do tons of kills, but 10 to 1, I'll take that. Right, so they've just got a few men in Portsmouth, not tons. What's the ammo situation? Not too bad. Got a surrender, got a couple of surrenders there. We are getting a few reinforcements, but that shouldn't be too difficult to deal with. Right, so they're actually coming this direction. Let's just tell them to hold, and then we're going to have to move forward with these. Oh, that's annoying. Getting a surrender would be nice. It's not going to happen though. If he flees down here and takes Boston, I'm going to be so annoyed. Wonder where my reinforcements are. That was a nice shot by the cannons. That's frustrating. See if I find them cannons. They were around here somewhere. Well, I think that'll do. We're not catching these. Although they do keep stopping. Yeah, it's not happening. Okay, let's send him down to Boston. Oh, in fact, no. If he's going to take that route, let's send him down to Boston. Fact, I might leave George out here just to collect these goodies. And then I need to go check on what's happening up here. So I should probably push on to Norwalk, Norriwook, Norriwook. Let's have a look in Halifax. I think it says Halifax, yeah. Oh, it's a fort, okay. So there's not going to be any real use to that. What's this got? This has got a recruiting house. That's no use. That's no use. Okay. Right, having these cannons exposed is no good. Let's sort this out. He is most likely just going to retreat immediately. Not surprising. Okay, so it's got three provisions in. We could try and pick them up. But really, I just want to come down here. Well, I don't know how long these have not been going for, but right. So we can get one proper officer with good skills. We could get two naval officers, but don't want any naval stuff quite yet. And then I wanted this university next. Okay, sorted. So I could leave one of these linemen behind. Just to keep hold of Noriwuk. But I don't really know what I'm dealing with down here. So it might be a bad idea to do that. Go on, I think we should be okay. If not, I'll just have to delay the attack while Elder catches back up again. Ah, so we've now actually got US guards that we can recruit. So it'd be interesting to see. I don't know if you can see how much they cost, actually. Right, if we click on him, you can't upgrade them to US Guards. Okay, so it has to be a new division. That's good to know. Interesting. I can't choose them. Maybe I choose them from here. No. They can't be militia. Well, that sucks. Where are the US Guards? Oh, what a waste of bloody time that was. Guards company, infantry, elite company. Surely you don't need a specific building or something. Well, that absolutely sucks, that does. I've just spent all that time trying to unlock these guards and I can't even recruit them. I'm not missing something, am I? No. No artillery and mortars. Ah, there we go. Guards. So you can only get one division of guards in each stack. That's a shame. I wanted tons of them. Well, it's good to know anyway. I figured out how to get them. So, we could get rid of him. And then get some guards. Oh, why can't I get the guards here now? Don't tell me I have to do an entire new unit just to get the guards. If I got rid of this one, so you can only put the guards in the bottom slot. So I would need to do that. And then do this to put the artillery back in. What a pain in the arse that is. Well, let's do it. Gonna have to do the same thing here. That's really annoying, that is. Okay, I wanted to do something. I can't remember what it was now. That was it. Check these cannons. So yeah, I have got 22 of these 12 pounders, so let's do that. And it looks like he's missing a division. It's so annoying that I can't just put the guards in here. And I bet if I get rid of these, I can't drag them, can I? No. I bet I can't put... No, I can't. Flaming hell, so I've got to move three divisions around just so I can add one unit in. That is really annoying. Really annoying. Hopefully I don't get attacked while they're sorting that out. And then these haven't got enough recruits for me to sort it out here. I could... Oh, they're actually missing a unit. Right, okay. Oh, is he sneaking past? Oh, you're kidding me. Well, that's really annoying. Oh, I just didn't quite catch him in time. So I'm going to have to go back and chase him. That's going to be frustrating. That'll do. 148 kills for nothing. Right, because I know that that unit is sneaking past, I'm gonna move him up to here. And then move this unit up to here. Oh, flaming hell. I've got to come back and defend a sea invasion again. Oh, it's in Castine. In a minute. So they might be coming straight for me. Which is fine by me. It means I don't have to move. Not even a big force. Okay. Fort Halifax, so that's where he retreated to. That's fine. I don't care about Fort Halifax. Right. So, do I recruit another unit down here? Or do I not bother? Right, so obviously we just crush this reinforcements that they just got, German mercenaries, and then we can work our way up. But I think I'll do that in the next episode. So I hope you're enjoying the series so far. Thanks for watching, take care, and I shall see you soon.